Good morning and welcome to Vlogcember day 6. All right, so it's a gloomy day. I honestly wish I was doing absolutely nothing today. I wish I was having a lazy day, staying in my pajamas, lounging, watching Netflix and Christmas movies, but I am going out because Vlogcember motivates me to actually do things. So first things first, I am going to go to Ulta and see if they can price match that Revlon hairbrush for me. If they cannot, I'm gonna return it and I'm gonna get it at Target. So thank you for your recommendations. I didn't really wanna go all the way to Ulta, but you know, it is what it is. I'm gonna go. And then I'm gonna go to my PO box. I have an order to drop off for Shop Sienna Sky. And then I'm gonna go to Target and get some cleaning supplies and also see if that Revlon brush is there in stock. So that is what I'm doing. And the reason why I need cleaning supplies is because it's quite the disaster. Okay, the kitchen is a mess. There's so many dishes to do. I need to get new sponges for sure. I need to get a multi-surface cleaner, bathroom stuff. I just need all cleaning stuff, and I kind of want a little like caddy too, because we don't have a caddy. We have like a small little bin, but I want a cleaning caddy. So that's the plan. I also want to do more laundry today and just pick up and declutter. We ordered a baby dresser, which is coming in the mail in a couple of days. Super excited. I'm going to show you what I'm going to do and my plans and my thoughts. I know this place is a lot smaller, especially to have a baby in it, but you know what? It's fine. You got to work with what you have, and this is what we have. So I'm fine with it. I want to show you guys what I'm going to do with my little baby section. So right here, currently we have a clothing rack for Shop Sienna Sky. Also, I have my silk pajamas on there, but it's not too much. So I'm going to move this and kind of get rid of this whole section right here. And then the mirror is going to be put in the bedroom for now. I did get this wallpaper, which is super cute. It has like neutral rainbows. So I'm going to do wallpaper on this wall right there. And then a white dresser is going to go right here. I ordered these little brown wooden knobs, so I'm going to replace those. And then the changing basket, which is going to be like a woven changing basket, will go on top. So it's going to be a little baby section right here of just like the baby's clothes in the dresser, little changing station. I think it's going to look cute, hopefully. So yeah, this is kind of like the before, because I think I'm going to try and put it together as soon as I get it in. That's going to take a long time. I think it's over 100 pounds too. So Scott's going to have to help me bring it upstairs, but I'm going to attempt to set it up myself. So that's the plan with this little area. I also have quite the mess down there, but I'm going to head out to Ulta now. I'm going to go to the bathroom before I go and then head out to Ulta. I am in Target now, and this is how we're looking. Got some cleaning supplies, book frame, I have pajamas, and then this, which is 20% off. I returned the one at Ulta, so this is what I'm going to get. All right, I am back home. I'm starving right now. It is 1:20. I definitely need to make a sandwich. I'm going to have a sandwich, an orange, and some almonds. What did you grab? I said I was going to self-tan last week, and then I never did, so we're a little bit... What are you doing? We're a little bit pasty today. Let me show you what I got at Target. I really just wanted cleaning supplies. That never works out when you go to Target. So I did get a couple other things, like these from Stars Above Collection. This feels... You're going to like these. This feels so soft on the inside. They were $12, one size, but they're just like so festive, and they have the little grippies at the bottom. I cannot wait to wear them. I think I'm gonna have like a more lazy day tomorrow, like not go anywhere. So I'm probably gonna wear these. You like those? Me too. Here, puff, puff, this way. Look, Teddy, look. Yay! Okay, and I also got a nightshirt because I've been buying myself a little bit more clothes lately because I don't have anything that fits me, to be honest. I am growing. I'm getting a little bit bigger. I'm wearing like Scott's t-shirts to bed, so it's hard for me to find something I'm comfortable in. So I got this nightie, which is like so festive, and I got it in a size large because my growing stomach. So I got this was actually on sale for $20, I think, or $15. No, it was on sale for $15. So all the night shirts are $15, and then the pajama sets from Stars Above are on sale for $20, usually $30. So I got this. I'm gonna be so festive. Then I got this big gift bag for Brett and Megan. I always put their gifts in like a huge bag. So I got that. Then I got this picture frame for my friend Lindsay, because I did that illustration for her, so it's gonna go in here. This actually wasn't a bad price. It was only $7. That's not bad. I don't know why I thought it was gonna be like $20, but $7 for an 8x10, that's not bad. Then I got Scotch-Brite Original Cleaning Scrubbing Pads. I got these for my shower, so I'm gonna clean my shower. I'm gonna wear a mask and everything, but I'm still gonna clean it. I also got regular sponges for the dishes, because I'm gonna do the dishes. I got Easy Off Kitchen Degreaser. I wanna use this, we have a white stove, but I wanna use this inside my sink because it's stainless steel. So I hope this works. I'm gonna use it, I don't know. I also got this. This is for the bathroom. Now this does have bleach in it, so I really shouldn't be working with bleach, but I'm telling you, if I did not clean this myself, it wouldn't get done for another month. So I am going to try and clean it myself. I will wear multiple masks on my face, okay? And then I have the Mrs. Meyers multi-surface cleaner. I got this for the countertops. So that's what I got for cleaning stuff. And then, like I showed you guys, Hey, Teddy. Ooh, what a brat. Teddy. Hey, listen to me, listen to mommy. Stop it, don't do that. You're being a brat. Okay, Teddy's being the biggest punk. I have a pile of laundry over there and he like jumped up and tried to get my underwear. The biggest punk. Okay, I also got this, as I showed you guys in the store. I got this, it was 20% off, so I'm so over talking about this. Let's forget about that one. Then I just came home to a package from Obviously. So I think there's some nail products in here, so I figured let's open it together and see what's inside. It's kind of a mystery. I have an idea, but I don't know fully what's in here. And I need to drink water. I actually really need to eat something. Oh, this is cute. So this is a box from Kiss. So it says, bring the salon home. Perfect time to do that. So these are Kiss nails. Let's open it up and look, okay? Or is it Kiss lips? Let's see. Ooh, fun. So we have some press-on nails in here. I've been doing press-on nails, as you guys know. Ooh, and we have lashes, yay. Okay, so the nails that I got are Perfect French Nails in pink. Those are cute. I love a good French nail. These are fun. These are new, they're short. I don't know what they're called, but they have little flowers on it. So they're light pink, and then a couple of them have little flower designs. Cute. Oh, these are jazzy. So these are long jewel nails, high fashion glamour nails. These are really fun. Could I pull these off? Yeah, I could pull them off. Look at these. They're light blue, but they kind of have like pink to light blue, and they have those little jewels. I like those. Those are nice. Then we have nail glue. Teddy's grabbing another toy. Nail glue, super strong hold eyelash adhesive, and a couple different eyelashes in here. Whoa, whoa, these are intense. What did you grab? Let me see. The scarecrow? You got the scarecrow? Wow. Okay, these are Harris. Why can I not say this word? Don't make fun of me. I literally can't say it. My brain lately has been so fried. I forget everything. I'm blaming it on pregnancy, okay? But this is what these look like. Super dramatic and like spidery. And then these, the Mink Effect collection. These are in Lady. At least I can say that. Now these are wicked intense. These are bold and black and thick. Okay, those are nice. Those are, wow, I'm gonna fly away with those. So that's everything that I got in this little package from Kiss. Super nice. I'll link these down below. And then that's everything that I got at Target. I'm gonna make myself a sandwich and eat some lunch and then clean. I don't wanna clean, but I have to clean. And I wanna clean before Scott gets home, so that's my next plan. All right, so this is my lunch. Very appetizing, I know, but it's just a peanut butter and jam sandwich. I'm gonna have a couple of the honey roasted blue diamond almonds, and then I'm gonna have an orange and some water. And probably just watch some YouTube. I love watching Vlogmas like every single day. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hang out with this puffin who has like a crumb on his, can I get that? Oh, I got it, yay! I'm gonna hang out with Puffin for a little bit and then I'm gonna start cleaning. Literally, the sun's going down. It is like 1:40. Yeah, that's a good face. The sun's going down. It's just wild to me. I hate this time change. I'm not used to it. It's been like 2 months and I'm still not used to it. So I'm gonna start on this kitchen, and what I like to do when I'm cleaning certain areas of the barn, I like to set a timer. So usually for dishes, I'll set a timer for 10 to 15 minutes. It's not a lot of time, but it really motivates me to get as much done as I can in that time frame. So that's what I'm gonna do. Oops, are you all right? You all right? Okay. And then I'm gonna do this, but that's gonna be like a different timer. So if you're looking for motivation on like cleaning your room or putting your laundry away, just set a timer for like 10 minutes, put some Christmas music on, and then see what you can get done in the 10 minutes. That's what I'm gonna do right now, but I think I'm gonna do 15 because it just seems like a lot. Okay, I'm not done. It's been 15 minutes. That is what I've cleaned, and I still have to do that and clean the stove and the cabinets. But I feel pretty good for doing that in 15 minutes. Now I'm just gonna sit for like 10 minutes because for some reason when I do the dishes lately, my back hurts. So it has to be pregnancy related. So I'm gonna sit, take a 10 minute break. I pop the laundry in, so I have to change that out soon. And then I will continue with this after. But I think my next project will definitely just be putting this stuff away. But for now, I'm gonna pop a squat on the couch. Okay, I cleaned up most of the clutter. Still have to wrap a couple things, but I thought we could clean out my purse because I don't know if I'm like sick of having like a backpack as a purse, but it's really annoying. Like I feel like every time I get out of the car, what's in here? There's nothing for the baby. You can help me though. I just feel like every time I get out of the car, I'm like all discombobulated. Excuse you. So funny. So let's just clean it out. I don't know if I'll like change up the style of my purse, but for now this is what I have. So got my wallet. I feel like I've had this wallet for a long time, so I think I want a new one. So I have that in there. I have this. I don't even know why it's in here. The last time I took pictures on here, I think was for Lindsay's birthday over the summer. So I probably shouldn't keep that in there. We've got hand sanitizer that definitely need to keep. Oh, old receipt. I think I have probably a lot of receipts in here. This is gross, an old mask. Let's get rid of that, huh? I thought you were helping me. I thought you were. Oh, I've got my Sol de Janeiro hand cream. Love this stuff. Keep that in there. Oh, I've got another mask. And it's another dirty mask. So let's get rid of that, right? What? I feel like I feel a chocolate. Okay, another receipt and a Werther's. Love Werther's. And this seems like all receipts. Why are you sniffing me? Receipts. So, oh, dollar. Wow. Okay, let's keep that over there. Now let's see what's in this side pocket puff. Oh, okay. So we've got some appointment cards. A nail. Yeah, let's toss that one, huh? Careful. Doesn't seem like much is left. I think that's it. That's everything in there. And then let's look in here. Whoops, I'm sorry. See what's in here. I think it's junk. A couple power balls. Oh, my Tarte foundation powder. That's okay. It's just a noise. Love this stuff. I do keep this in my purse because if I ever want to touch up, although when you wear a mask, you don't really need a touch up. Then we have some glosses, Buxom Gloss and Blushing Margarita. That's a good one. Ooh, this is another good one. Urban Decay. This is in Fuel. If you're looking for a good nude pink gloss, it's like more nude than pink. That's a good one. Another hand sanitizer. It's good to have. More like trash. Did this expire? 25 off a $75 purchase. December 18th. Oh, we keeping this. We keeping that. We have one of these hair elastic things. Oh my God, I always keep fortune cookies because I feel like most of the time I get good ones. Let's see. Wow, I just could not read this. A good beginning is half the task. All right, I actually don't love that one. Let's hunt for another one. Let's see. A lifetime of happiness lies ahead of you. Ew, I'm sorry my nails are nude, but it almost looked yellow and it almost looked gross. But this one is a good fortune cookie. A lifetime of happiness lies ahead of you. And then there's this one. Sorry if you're not into fortunes. I love fortunes. You will inherit some money or a small piece of land. Say no more. Okay, those are some good ones. Look at these. My grandfather has fortune cookies, so I take a new fortune like every week just to see what it's gonna say. Let's see what this one says. You will meet an important person who will help you advance professionally. All right. And then this last one I had in here, a real patriot is the fellow. Excuse you. A real patriot is the fellow who gets a parking ticket and rejoices that the system works. Well, hate that one. What? You need to go outside? Okay, let's go.
Okay, so actually, Teddy got a package in. He got his food in and he loves getting packages. You got a package, Puff. Look. Let me move it back, okay? So they can see. The baby got a package? Is this for Teddy? He literally is obsessed with getting packages. It runs in the family, I know. Okay, ready? This is Teddy's. He also eats the food when I like hand it to him. He eats it like it's the best thing ever. Like because it's new, it's so good. Oh my goodness. What? Careful. Ow! I just like stabbed my belly button. Is this Teddy's food? This is for Teddy? Yes! You wanna try it? Ooh. Careful. Oh my goodness, it's so yummy. Yum! You didn't chew that, you just swallowed it. I wanna hear you chew. Here you go. Good boy. That's so good. He literally loves this. Chew it good. Thank you. Yum.
Okay, so the food that I get Teddy is the Wellness Complete Health Small Breed. He's been having this for a while. And I order it from Chewy. And it usually lasts him like 3 months.
That yummy. Do you want a little more?
And I bet he won't want his old food now, because now this like new food is the best.
Oops.
But he didn't eat his breakfast this morning, so he's probably hungry.
Yay! Okay. I'm gonna put this in your tin can, okay? Okay.
All right, so the sun's already going down. I'm going to relax for the rest of the night. I figured I would tackle the bathroom tomorrow, do some more cleaning tomorrow, and I'm not gonna go anywhere. I wish I could bake something, but I don't have anything to bake. Nor do I probably need to bake anything. But yeah, tomorrow's just gonna be like a festive, stay-at-home, cozy day and more like cleaning. So I hope you guys enjoyed Vlogcember Day 7, and I will see you all tomorrow.